Two players converge. Barrett emerges.
Well, let's see. Who got it? Well, there's no question about that one. Zion got the block. And Cam, you can't even call that a steal. That's a takeaway. The kick ahead to R.J. Barrett.